You know what? My tune isn't shared on the Corvette, but I'm going to go ahead and actually share it now, and y'all just meet me at the festival. Because I know some of y'all really wanted it. It's pretty basic, but it's a good car, and it works, and I enjoy it. It's really good. It doesn't have as many hours in it as my S2000, but it still works. Alrighty, upgrades and tuning. Upgrades and tuning. Alright, boys. Get that setup saved. Just MXR Vet. That's what it'll be called. Share. So if y'all want to download this Vet, then it is up. It is shared. And you should be able to find it under MXR Vet with the gamer tag Tomcat9700. All right. I'm sure there'll be plenty of y'all waiting for me outside of the festival. I hope if the servers worked properly. Like, IBRB. Hey, Chester 1 is here with a very interesting... Whoa! I want this Viper design. It was about time the Viper had a new look. This is awesome. It's got my Instagram. It's got my YouTube. It's got my Mixer. It's got Sub 2 on the bottom. And then it's got this, like, tiger livery. Sub to Tomcat 9700. Tomcat 9700 Gaming. And same on the other side. I like the color scheme, man. I'm digging it. Is this shared? Oh, Hunter brought, dude, oh my god, you actually brought that thing. That's one of the world race cars. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, I can't remember the name of the dude who drove it, but oh my god. Seeing it here in game is so awesome. Dude, that like brings back so many childhood memories. I think I actually have that physical car. You know what? Hang on just a minute. Wait a minute. Bear with me. Hang on. Bear with me, y'all. Boys. You want to see something ridiculous? Ouch. You want to see something ridiculous? This is the original set for World Race. I know, the dude that's been into, like, Hot Wheels a bunch on my stream is gonna freak out. But this thing, and this is a complete set. Hang on. I know this is a little bit, like, I'm distracting from the open lobby right now, but hang on. Here is that car. This is that car in original condition. This is that car. Oh, dude. All right, hang on. That's fine. Yeah. There it is on screen. There it is in real life. That is crazy. There it is in real life. That's so nuts, man. I just freaked out when I saw you get that thing out, and I was like, I've gotta actually attempt to, you know. Dude, I even have, like, I know that this is, again, not really related to the game at all, but I even have, like, weird ones like this thing. Like, this car I haven't seen in, like, ages. You know what I mean? I haven't seen this thing in ages, but to be fair, I'm not gonna use much more stream time showing you guys my Highway 35 Hot Wheels cars. Are we full? Yes. It's like, are we full? Yes. That didn't take long. All right, let's see if we can get a drift circle going with these things. I want to get some good pictures. Like, today I'm all about taking pictures for some reason. You know we still have one more round, right, Elite Gamer? Oh my god, I love how it's like, it gives you score down here. Is that Mad Mike's Lamborghini? It looks sort of like it, but I'm not sure if that's actually it or not. Come on, y'all. Oh no, I went to go for the take photo button. and just kind of lost it. Here, let me let you get a little closer to me. Go in front of me, dude. Chest A1, go in front of me. Yeet! You gotta drift smoothly if you want me to get, like, tandem shots with you. That might be as close as we're gonna get, because he seems to be a little all over the place. Oh my god. Just gonna send it. Meme police. Yeet. Because race car. Eggs, milk, bananas, bread, ham, pepper. Triggered. God. Official Area 1, official Area 51 raid vehicle. Meme machine. Oh my. What? Oh my god. This is amazing. This is freaking. Ah, yes. I can't hear you. I have AirPods in. Flex tape. We live in a society. That we do, though. I love this freaking thing. It's so stupid, but it's perfect. It's like so perfect. Race car spelled backwards is race car. It is, though. And that's the sad part, is that it actually is. I just want to get some good tandem shots, man. Let's see. Reed, thank you for the follow. Next round is going to be mainland. There's no Lego Valley ones this time. Although in the last one, in the third round, I'm going to ask that everybody that has a Lego 911 bring it out at least once so we can get a picture, okay? I can't believe we never thought to come to the drift circle before. It's like, it works so well. It's just like, I don't know. Oop. All right, let's go, Hunter. Yeah. Uh-oh. Oh, he lost it. He became a spinny boy. Spinach boy. Oh my god, why do you keep trying to run me off the road, Jeep? He's like, this here's my road. Ain't yours. Oh! Ow! Get lost on the way to filming Gymkhana. Can block. All right. How about we actually maintain a somewhat decent line around this circle? I've been hit again. I've been hit again. All right, hang on. I'm going to set up an obstacle gate. We'll see how many people hit me. Oh, God. Diesel addicts in a freaking limo. We'll see how many people hit me. Oh, that's one. Yeah, oh, he missed. All right, all right, all right. Only been hit once so far. Wow, all right. The guy in the Jeep is trying to drift backwards, it seems. Do not understand this behavior at all. But apparently, ow, that's two. Perfect picture. Welcome to Tomcat Lobbies, everybody. This is how they function. They don't. Oh my god. Jeremy Street, you're gonna get my vet tune to go? Alright, let me know if you like it, man. Somebody make a gate. I wanna do drift limbo through the gate before we bring in the next round of people. Oh, I could get closer than that. I know I could get closer than that. I am so surprised that I got through all that without touching. Yee! Oh, boy. Oh, boy. That went well. Bruh, sketchy. I want to go up into third, but at the same time, I don't. You know what I mean? Like, I want to be in third, but... Oh, no! No, I touched. I didn't mean to. the nose of the twin mill sticks out way further than I thought it would. Whoa! I'm gonna try and get as close to them as I can without. Yes! I need a picture of that. I need a picture of that. Oh, that works so well. Oh, man. I tapped his bumper. And that was right when I went to go hit the photo button. Yes. Yes. Maybe. Yeah. Uh-oh. Yes. Oh, man. Yes. Dude, I love that. Although, I need to make some changes to it. Let's see. Panning, tracking. Oh, shutter speed. There we go. There we go. Oh my god, I love that. Only problem is the Area 51 raid Jeep in the back. Oh my god. I love it. I just, the Area 51 raid Jeep is like throwing me off. And then when you pan around to this side, you realize the like the ridiculousness that's actually ensuing right now. I'm gonna take a picture because I feel like we have to. I feel like we have to. I feel like it's required at this point.